Before we start praise and worship, let's group ourselves from 2 to 3. Let's pray. Okay, good morning mga kapatid. Okay ba tayo yan? So this morning, sabihin nyo muna mga ayun nyo, mga kasabihin nyo na kumusta ang araw na today. Nagagalak ako na nandito ka ngayong umaga. And, sino yung nandito nung, nung Sunday? Obviously, mga kagadala, wala naman dito dito. Sunday ang word natin is love in action. So today, we're gonna show love sa Panginoon in action. No, sabi niya nga sa John 14:15, if you love me, you have to obey my commandments. And isa sa mga commandments ng Panginoon is purihin siya. Siya lang. He is alone, which is the Lord Jesus Christ. No? So today, we're gonna praise sa Panginoon, sa Kanya lang lamang, and we're gonna worship our God alone. Hallelujah. Sino yung excited dito na puri sa Panginoon?
Time.
God, we just want to feel your presence coming on. We just want to feel your presence over whatever burdens we have, oh God. Patuloy Panginoon, upon my mga nilang magpapalala. Hallelujah, we continue to praise you today, oh God. And we worship you, Panginoon. Glorify you today,
Hallelujah. Come on, just for you to lift up your hands and declare worship, praises to the Lord, and thanksgiving, for He is faithful. No other God, only Jesus that we worship and glorify. Hallelujah, Father. It's our heart's desire, Lord, to worship You, to be where You are right now, Lord God, into Your presence, oh God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We thank You, God. We thank You for Your faithfulness. We thank You for Your goodness. Come on, lift your hands and thank God for His faithfulness, for His great love that He has shown for us, that He gave His only once, His only Son, Jesus, to die on the cross for all our sins. Hallelujah, Lord. Right now, we praise You. We thank You, God, for Your great love that You have shown in the cross, oh God. Thank You for dying for us, for all our sins, oh God. Thank You, Lord, for forgiving us. Thank You for Your great love, Lord God. And we thank You so much, oh God, for everything, Lord God, and continue to bless each and everyone, Lord God, even as we, Lord God, start our service, Lord God. Lord, You alone be glorified. You alone be magnified. And to You, we give back all the praises, the highest adoration.